Holy Bible, Genesis chapter 8, verse 14. And on the 27th day of the second month, the earth was dry,